So many of you don't know actually what is the autoresponder at all. So that is one thing that, yes, there is a chance for me to, when I say something now, it will go into your mind now. Why this autoresponder and what is this autoresponder and all that. Okay. My next point is now, you see, why this email autoresponder is required. First thing, let us try to understand why this email marketing is required. Email marketing is something like, you know, if it is done properly, you will really get very good response for this. Everybody thinks that emailing bulk, there are people who will come and say that I will do bulk emailing campaign. Okay. And they charge you some X amount of money and say that I will charge you this amount. You can, you know, you tell me, we will send it to large number of people and do a marketing. That is something like cold calling. Okay. Take the four database of everybody and then make a cold call. What kind of response you will get? You will get very less response, you know, very, of course, there will be one or two people who will be interested out of some 300 numbers that you call up. Okay. But by and large, it is a very tough job, very laborious job making a cold calling, right? But the same way, if somebody has responded to your advertisement and they are interested in a property purchase, and then when you make a call, how will that response be? That response will be better, isn't it? Okay. Even in email, you can get into that kind of a mode. Okay. Now, for example, you see, I want to know from all of you that how many of you have joined this email, this particular session by seeing my email. By seeing my email, you just say I. Okay, that's all. If you have seen my email and then joined this webinar, then I would like to know that. Tremendous, you see. See the kind of response that you're getting. See in the chat box how many people have seen this, my mail, and then they have registered for this. Okay. And how did this email come? This email is something because you had already registered in my list. I have something called, you know, close to around 2000 plus list of people who are there in my list. And these people, whenever some things like this happen, my one click will go to all the 2000 people in one shot. The mails go to all the 2000 people. In that, let's say about only 20 people come and attend this. Only 20 people respond. Okay. But that response has come. Right. So can you see the power of this autoresponder? That's the power of this autoresponder. Okay. So similarly, if you have buyer list in your email IDs, in your email list, imagine what will happen. Okay. So I will show you my, I'll have to share my screen and then, you know, make you all understand what is this autoresponder and all that. Okay. So I'm just logging in now. This is a skill teaching that I'm not into lecturing like yesterday, day four yesterday and all. This is something to do with skill, right? So therefore, you have to be patient enough in listening, in seeing what I am doing, trying to understand what I'm trying to do that. And then I'll get into talking also. Both will happen parallelly, but pay attention to the screen. If I'm just on the screen and there is no voice, don't look into your WhatsApp or don't get diverted somewhere else. Okay. Then you will lose the importance of this webinar itself. And then you will find that at the end of the session, you'll find, I didn't learn anything. He was talking something about autoresponder, but I didn't learn anything. So then you have to blame yourself if you have not learned anything at the end of the session. So you need to pay very careful attention to the screen that I'm showing you. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to show you what is this. This is an autoresponder. I'll come to what is this platform, you know, what you should do, all these things I'll tell you a little later. But just try to understand the concept, okay? You see here, can you see the screen here where from 0 to 15, okay, 0 to 15, it has been already programmed and I have kept it. These are all emails, okay. These are all emails which have been done already, which have been prepared by me already, okay. And I don't have to keep on looking at what is this mail and all that. This is one particular day I've sat through. And I have prepared up to 15 emails and then done with it. Okay. Now, I'm going to ask some people who have not registered in my email list. Now, I'm going to show practically a live example for all of you. Okay. What happens? While this is opening up, I will get into one question to all of you where you can reply to me in chat box. Okay. How many of you are not registered in my email listing? You are not registered with me still. Okay. Only those people say that IN. IN means I have not registered. Okay. Those people in the chat box say that IN. I have not registered. If you are registered, no need to mention here, okay? If you have registered, no need to mention. If you are not registered in my email list, just say IN. Okay, how many of you have not? IN means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are only 6 people who are not registered. Do you mean to say that everybody have registered with me? Only 6 people have not registered? If still not registered, please mention now. I would like to know how many such people are there. Okay, I've got now, let's say, Rahul, Rajkumar, Naveen, Prakash, Akmal Rai, Dhyaneshwar, Dol. Okay. All of you have not registered with me so far. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do is in the chat box, okay, in the chat box, now I'm going to give you one link. Okay. This link will ask you to put your name, email ID, phone number, and then city. It will ask you these 4 things. Just fill that up and submit straight away online. Okay. I'm going to give you that link now. Okay. Now the link is passed on. So please click that. Those people who have not registered with me, these 7 people who said IN, Rahul, Rajkumar, Naveen, Prakash, Akmal, Dhyaneshwar, all of you, just click this link. Okay. And then fill up the details that is asked for. Your name, your email ID, your phone number, and your city. I think that's what I have asked for in those details. Okay. Let me show you how it looks like. Okay. It looks like this. Fine. I think you have got your name, email, phone number, and city. So if you have done, if you have already prepared all these things, can you tell me you have done it? And you sign me up for updates is the point. You have to click that. If you have done it, you just say that done. I'm waiting for people to say that yes, you have done it. Okay, you are done. Prakash has done it. Okay. then Rajkumar, Rahul also has done it. Okay. Rajkumar has done it. Okay, Chandrasekhar, you don't have to do because you're already registered. I'm only talking about people who have not registered so far. Whoever is not registered has to enter there. That's all. Kantraj, done. Okay. Whoever is not registered, those people should sign up. Okay, now, whoever has signed up, please check your email. Whether have you received any mail from me or not. Just check your email. Okay, in this group, now what I will do is, I will unmute one person who has received it. If you are given the right email ID and all that, by now you should have received one email from me. Have you received it? If you have received it, say that yes, yes. One welcome mail would have come to you. Alisha Kara, yes, you have received it, yes. Now you tell me, now Akmal also says, yes, I have received it. Okay. Rahul, you will receive it. Why, have you given the right email ID? If you have given the right email ID, go check your email box. Okay. Then in case it is not, you are not able to see that, go to your spam mail and see. Daneshwar Dole is saying received. Geeta is saying received. Okay. Rahul is saying received. Now, Rahul, I think not received. And then you said yes. What does it mean, Rahul? Have you received it? Rahul, can you reply. Have you received it? Or it would have gone to your spam mail. Just check it out. Otherwise, everybody else would have received it. Okay. Now, tomorrow also you will receive one mail. Day after tomorrow, you will receive one mail. But you tell me now, right in front of you, I'm talking to you. I'm only talking to you and I'm now giving you a live discussion happening now, right now. But you have registered and you automatically received one mail from me. How is it possible? That is the beauty of this autoresponder. Okay. Now, imagine, check, if not seen, check spam or promotion folder in email. One of these two things, if you have not received, it would have come there. But the fact that so many people have already acknowledged is a clear indication that all of you have received it. Whoever has not registered right now in front of me, they have all received the email. Okay, it only says very clearly that I'm trying to establish a rapport with you, a relationship with you, by welcoming you to my community. And I'm saying that what is that you can expect from me in future through email. Rajkumar says, I received in promotions. Yeah, correct. So either it will go to promotions or it will go to, so from promotions, if you can put it into primary, right? If you can put it into primary, then next time onwards, you will get it in primary. Otherwise, it will keep on coming to promotions only. Kantaraj also has received it in this. It is showing Remax. Correct. It is from Remax only. From Remax, it is coming. Not from V. Sridhar. It is for Remax. But at the bottom, my name would have been. Prakash has received. It received. Rahul, you have also received in promotion. Yes, correct. Just put it in primary. It will come to promotion. Fine. But people will see promotions also. Now and then, every now and then, they will keep seeing. Now, this kind of email. Now, you see, after this webinar, right? Tomorrow, you will receive one more mail from me. Day after tomorrow, you will receive some all useful, very, very productive, very informative email you will be getting from me. Okay. All this will happen automatically. I don't have to personally interview, but I have to do set up this once. Okay. Now tell me, is it interesting or not? If this kind of thing happens to your buyers from you, from your side, and mails keep going to them on a periodic manner, giving him very good information about that, is it interesting or not? Yes, correct? Because you don't have to physically sit in front of you and then keep on doing that every time. Right? Interesting. Now, I'll tell you, I have got into so much of automation that, supposing, I'll give you now one more information. Okay, just a minute. Okay, now you see how to move to primary. Just click that particular, you know, the mail which has come to promotions, drag it and put it there. Otherwise, right click and move it, or on top you will get one information, move to, okay, move to primary. You can do that. Okay, see, now I'm going to give you one more link. I'm just talking about the automation part of it. See, I'm now talking to you, but I want to now want you to click this link, this particular link. And when you go there to that particular link, listen to me carefully before you do that. Listen to me carefully what I'm going to tell you, right? When you go to this, it goes to my Facebook Messenger. Okay, in that Facebook Messenger, you select, there will be an option called seller, there will be an option called buyer, and you want to become an agent. It will ask you these questions. Would you like to become, you know, do you have a property to sell, or do you want to purchase a property, or do you want to become an agent? Okay, you just say that I want to become an agent. As soon as you go to that messenger, there will be main menu. Main menu, you click and then say that I want to become an agent, and keep answering that questions. Okay, it will automatically ask you some question. Oh, great. What's your name? Then give your name. Then what's your phone number? Give your phone number. Right? I'll do that. Who? I'm not. This can be done by everybody, because not many of you know about this. I want you to understand the automation part of it. Okay, go and do it. I'll wait for about 5 minutes here. There won't be any interaction between in this 5 minutes time. Okay, go do it. It will take about 2-3 minutes for you to understand that and keep answering that. And you see how thrilling it is, how beautiful it is. You see, go and have a look. Click that particular link which I've given you, and say that click after going to that messenger, you ask for become an agent. Main menu, and then become an agent. I want to become an agent. And then keep answering that question. At the end of the conversation, it will give you one guide, one PDF file. That also you take it. That is free for you today. New app need. No. If you have got Facebook, then if you have an account in Facebook, then you can do this. You can get into that. If you don't have Facebook account, you won't be able to do this. You need to have a Facebook account. So from your Facebook account, you are going to answer this. You get into my Facebook Messenger and talk to. So if somebody has done it, you can come back to this live thing and then tell me I have done it and what is your experience about it. All these are automations. I'm waiting because I know Facebook. Hey, then you click this link. What link I've given you here on top? m.me. I've given one link here. You click that link and then go. And in that you will get one option called main menu. Click that main menu. From that, in that main menu, you just say that I would like to become an agent. Right? Click that and then there'll be questions being asked. There'll be an automatic questions which will be coming to you. Go and try it out. Manjunath, are you there? Ashley, can I unmute you? Will you be able to speak, or shall I unmute somebody else? I want to have some sort of dialogue, interaction. Ashley, are you okay? See this link. Just go, if you have a Facebook account, click this link. Okay. Ashley, I'm going to unmute you, okay? We'll just interact. Okay. Madhusudan, you have done it. Fine. Madhusudan, I'll unmute you. Ashley, can you speak? Is your audio okay? No, I think your audio is bad. I think your audio is bad. It's okay. I think Madhusudan, you have done it. Now I'll unmute you, and I want you to share what is your experience on doing that. Yeah, Madhusudan, you did it, right? What is your experience? Did you select that? I want to become an agent. Yeah, what happened?
Four options given, sir. That my name, mail ID, mobile number, and submitted.
No, that is in the first one. And you got a mail, right? You would have received a mail.
Yeah, this link also showing the same only.
This link is not showing same. This link, I'm giving you some other link. It's a different link altogether. You see, I think you clicked the same link which I gave you earlier. Now I'm going to put it in the chat box. Okay. You see now again, this is the link. See in the chat box what I have given.
Okay, sir.
Okay. See, what is that? Tell me, can you tell me what you can see that in the chat box?
m.me.
That is the one. That when you click, it will go to Facebook. Okay, click that. Karthik, you did it. Good. Karthik, I'll unmute you. Okay, I'm going to unmute you and just share your experience with people. What did you see in that?
Hello, Shridhar, yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, Karthik. Yes.
All right. See, basically, on the messenger, it gave me certain options. I clicked on it. It asked me really for my name. It actually picked up the name automatically, picked up the number, the email address, and asked me that, would you like to be called an agent? And I mean, all that stuff. It was really nice. I mean, all the questions were pretty easy to understand and respond. And I think it's really nice. If this happens to my clients, it's going to be great.
Yeah. You see, now there were also questions like, you know, would you like to sell your home, or would you like to buy a home?
Yes.
And then would you like
that
to become
the first
an agent?
Thing, yeah. Agent.
These are the three types of different questions which came, and automatically you were able to answer them, right? And when you answer them, finally, did you get anything?
At the end, right, it told me welcome, and you know, that's the end, and it told me back to the main menu. That was the last thing.
Okay. So as far as the seller and the home buyer is concerned, when they do that, you know, what will happen is they will get one seller guide, and they will get one buyer guide. Okay.
Okay.
Supposing he is a seller, the seller will think, will go through their content, and in that content, what message will be given to him is that you want to sell. You know, you have an option of selling on your own, right? Or you have an option of selling through an agent. Yeah.
Sounds good.
And if you are selling on your own, what are the pros and what are the cons?
All right. And that's really nice. I mean, it's...
And if you are selling through an agent, what are the pros and what are the cons?
Yes.
Okay. Then finally, he will get into a decision making of actually selecting an agent, and work with him rather than working on his own, because working on his own gives him lot of difficult stages that he has to pass through in that content, which is automatic. I've done it once. Then I don't have to worry. After that, what he does when he goes through, then at the bottom there is a contact detail. Okay, all that he has to do is contact that person, say that, "Yaar, sell mera property bech ke de do yaar."
Okay, that's really wonderful.
Yeah. So that's about it. Thank you. How many other people have been able to? Rajkumar, can I unmute you? Rajkumar, if you have done it, just share your experience, what you felt, how was it? I'm unmuting you, Rajkumar.
Yeah.
How was that experience for you?
Yeah, it was wonderful actually.
Did you go through the same series of questions that what Karthik was saying?
Yes. All the options are same.
All the options were same, and then finally you chose, and then back to main menu. And there is also one more option which will tell you talk to human. Correct?
Yes.
Yeah. Madhusudan, did you try? Do you have a Facebook account? If you have a Facebook account, then you go and try that link and see. After typing the details, it asks for main menu or talk to human. Yes, correct. When you say talk to human, then there will be an answer. Immediate answer will come saying that one of our agent will get in touch with you very soon. Because now your contact details, everything is taken into consideration. It is all there in my list now. Okay. Now, whoever says that I want to talk, whenever I am free, whenever I want to see that, when I check my messenger, I will get this all this kind of information, then I can get in touch with that person. Now, this is called automation. Okay. That is a separate exercise by itself. And email autoresponder is something which is different. This is what we are going to discuss today. That is a different exercise for which I need to spend a little more time on that, which we will do it some other day. But today we will stick on to email marketing. Okay. In the email marketing, all of you have confirmed that you have already received. And those who have already registered in my email list, I'm sure that many people will say, now I'll just unmute one of the person here. Let's unmute Ashley. Okay, Ashley has been a regular receiver of my email. Ashley, where are you? Ashley doesn't seem to be here right now. I think he dropped off. Okay, no problem. Then we will invite Alpesh. I'll unmute you. Alpesh, I have unmuted you. Alpesh, no, I think he also has a bad... Anand, I'm unmuting you. Yes, Anand.
Yes,
sir. Yeah. Anand, just tell the group that, you know, how you have been getting emails automatically. How many emails you must have received by now?
By now, I think closely around 50 to 20 emails on a daily basis I'm getting.
Hmm.
That's maybe past 15-20 days on a daily basis I'm getting emails.
One mail will come to you every day, right?
One mail
will come to you, and 15-20 mails you would have received by now.
Yes.
Okay, 15-20 days back he has registered and he has been getting. Okay, how effective are these emails which are coming to you? Is it informative or is it boring?
It is very, very informative, and it is right to the point.
Right.
So it's not, yes, it's about everything, all the emails are related to real estate related activities only. So right from the guide, from small tips to the latest updates on the real estate industry, that is the kind of mails I'm getting it.
Okay. Now, you are also getting by any chance buyer emails also, because you must have registered there also for you to understand what buyers will get, what kind of mails they will get and all that.
Yes, I have seen the template. Only thing is, practically, I have not implemented it. So I have the templates of the buyers list and the as well as from the sellers. This thing.
Okay.
The kind of templates.
Right. Now, the buyers will start getting mails. How it will be is that, you know, what are the precautionary measures that you have to take before booking a property? Okay. Before booking a property, what kind of precautions you should take? Those are the kind of mails which will go to buyers. Okay. Imagine those kind of tips are going to the buyers from you, from each one of you, going to your prospective buyer, right? How will the buyer think about you? What kind of an impression you are going to create in his mind? Right. You can answer saying that, yes, this is what I feel. I think they will think about me. When you start sending these kind of mails automatically, it should go automatically. The moment the buyer puts his name, number, or you can yourself do it, because once you get that list, you can yourself add that number. And if you do that, what will happen? What kind of an impression that they will this thing? Okay, they will have on you. Anand, can you, I think I'm muted you again. Okay, I'll unmute you. Anand, tell me what kind of an impression it will create in the minds of buyers.
See, I can tell you, but I'll just start with the from a seller's perspective, because I think once I had shared with one of the sellers, the seller guide, the first impression was he said, "Oh, these are the list of activities which I never thought about it before selling the property. I just thought that I have a property, I just want to sell it. That's it."
Mm. So then when he went through that, yeah, he understood. He went through,
yes. Before, in small tips like what he explained was before taking the pics and all, how to clean the house, how to keep the things arranged properly, and then take a proper picture with bright this thing.
Fantastic. So
all those things, these are the small things, or minute things, but that will make a major impact, because seeing is believing is what people say. That's what he told me.
Correct.
So I think he was really impressed with that guide.
Yeah. So the buyer also will get a similar kind of tips in terms of what kind of precaution you should take while buying a property. You know, what are the steps that you should keep in mind. All those information, valuable information, will go to him. Ultimately, the whole idea is, what? Why are we doing all this thing? This is marketing. This is nothing but marketing. You are trying to create a sort of an impression in the mind of the buyer or the seller that you are the best guy. They should get in touch with you for anything and everything. You should become a family man of their of that particular prospect, okay? Whether he is a buyer or a seller, and he should consult you for taking it forward from there. That's the whole idea. Can you create this kind of an impression in one phone call or one meeting that you have with him? Not possible. This has to be created over a period of time. For that reason, email marketing is one of the best tool that you must not miss out. So now what do we do? What is the next step that you have to do? Now, email marketing doesn't come free. Okay, you have to pay for it. And you are paying it to the platform that you are going to give. What is the kind of payment? First 30 days is free. First 30 days is free for you. It is not, you, they will not charge you anything for that. But from the next month onwards, you will be charged $15 per month. $15 will be approximately around how much? 15 into 80 bucks currently, 75, 80 bucks you multiply, how much it comes to? 80 into 10 is about 800, about 1200 rupees. Am I correct? 1200 rupees. 1200 rupees is the kind of money that you will be spending on this. Okay. On a monthly basis. On a monthly basis, you will be spending this kind of money. Okay. Now, is it worth or not? That is up to you, for you to decide. Okay. Whether it is useful to you, whether you have to, you know, use this or not. Okay, if you have a biggest challenge now today, you don't have any list at all. You don't have email list at all. Then there is an issue. You have to build a list. After building the list, you must use the marketing part of it. But I have taken people's consensus in the beginning that most of you have got 700 emails, 500 emails. And what are we doing about that then? All those 500 people, imagine if they start getting this kind of emails on a daily basis or an alternate basis. Alternate days when they start getting it. How will it be? Okay. Yeah, you have to pay monthly. You have to pay monthly. It is not yearly. It is 1200 rupees every month. Okay, every month. But that 1200 rupees which you are paying, it is something called, you have got some assistant who is doing the job. Who is doing the job of marketing. So if you have 700 list with you, 700 or 1000 list with you, these 1000 people will start getting mails from you automatically. You have to create a mail. First time you have to create a mail and keep it. Once it is ready, then after that it will keep on going on its own. Then every time a new person is signing up, right, from the day one, whatever mail is going, from the day one it will start. Like how you today you signed up and immediately you got welcome mail, correct? But that doesn't mean that this welcome mail, so, you know, people who have joined about 15 days ago, they will also get the same welcome mail today. No, they would have got the welcome mail on that particular day. Today, in today, after 15 days, whatever mail has been programmed and kept there, that mail will go to him today. Now, the person who signed up today, he will get that 15th mail after 15 days. Okay. So, the point that I'm trying to say is that, if you want to create a value in the minds of the buyer prospect, and if he has to depend on you for doing business, property business, then this is one of the best tool for you to have it. Okay. 30 days, what you can do is you can use it for 30 days and see whether you are able to churn out money, churn out people's response, whether people are responding to you or not. Supposing at the back end of the 30th day, you feel that I think I don't know whether they will not whether they will be, you know, what do you mean to say, whether this is not giving any kind of business or any kind of prospect hope for you, then you can cancel your subscription and you can stop it. Okay, but I'll tell you, one out of 100 only will feel that it is not going to this thing. Now, there, Kantaraj is asking me a question. Is it good to send email on a daily basis? They will not be annoyed to see email every day. Good question that you have asked, Kantaraj. But it depends. I am not saying that daily you have to send. You can program every second day, every third day, every fourth day, right? Every week one mail. It depends on you. Now, buyer can buy what kind of mail you are going to send. Sir, buy property from me. Buy property from me. When you keep saying like that, he will get irritated. But when you are saying some mails like this, what I'm sending, you see what kind of mails I'm sending. I'll show you. My first mail says, okay, my first letter says, first mail says, you have been subscribed to our newsletter, which will keep coming to you periodically. Okay, my name is Sridhar and I am the business owner of Remax. So and so, buying a property is not going to be instant. It's a journey. We are Remax, are well aware of this, and we would like to take you through this journey, showing you a smooth pathway so that you don't encounter issues, obstacles, or taken by surprise from the market response. Please note, we don't consider ourselves to be a pure salespeople. We would like to be part of your team in your purchase decision. You will observe in your interaction with us that we will never oversell any property. We will understand your need, requirement, and work towards finding a property which will meet your requirement. Our relationship should continue irrespective of whether you buy property either through us or through someone else. It is with this intention we have taken a first step to inform you that please be comfortable and open enough to discuss any issues that you have related to your property purchase. I am personally in the business of real estate for over 18 years now. So me and my team will outperform in meeting your expectations. This is just an information and welcome mail to you to keep you informed. You will receive more updates from us regularly. Okay, this is the first introductory mail that I'm sending. Okay, how impressive is this? Is it going to irritate anybody? You can answer me now. Is it going to irritate this mail? Kantaraj, good ones. Now I'll show you the next mail that what I'm sending him. Okay. I'll show you the next mail that what I'm sending him. Next mail which says, you have registered yourself for a virtual expo that we organized recently. Thank you for the same. Since you are in the lookout for a property purchase, be rest assured that we'll be able to find a good one for you. Property purchase needs research and we will surely help you identify a good property. So it goes on. This is the kind of mail that goes. With real estate companies sitting on unsold inventory and not having enough cash to complete their projects, banks have become wary of financing them. There are many builders which do not get bank loans at all. So once you finalize the property and confirm that all approvals are in place, find out banks which are ready to fund the project and go with the one offering you loan at their lowest rate. The piece of land in question may be under litigation. Okay. Hence, it is recommended that you do an extensive verification of the builder. You could verify its past or current projects or even post inquiries on the various online real estate forums. We at Remax would have resolved most of your concerns by recommending the right builder to you. Now, tell me whether this will irritate somebody. What is the kind of information that I'm giving? Valuable information I'm giving him, saying that be careful. Okay, this will never irritate anybody. Okay, and this is the kind of tips that you are going to give him. And you have to program this in advance. Okay, so do you all feel that it is fine? Now the question is, 1200 rupees should I pay or not? That is up to you. 1200 rupees, if you pay, you will get some value, you will get some good buyers in the list, and he will stick on with you, and you can keep on posting different properties over a period of time. I have also taken the initiative after some 7 mails. What I have done is, in one of the autoresponders, I have promoted this property. I said, today I am going to explain here about Tata Promote property, introducing a happy place called Home by Tata Realty. Pay only 10% now and rest in 2021. 10 reasons to consider Promote. What are the 10 reasons? Okay. Offer details, pay 10%, no photographs, nothing, you know, like this. And finally, at the bottom, I have given one link. This link, if they click, they can view this property. So when the email goes to them, email is going with a link. Okay. And when they click this link on the browser, it will keep playing like this. So you have an opportunity of showcasing a property to him, to the buyer. How? Through an email. And if he likes it, he will automatically call you because your phone number is there. Right. At the bottom, your phone number is there. It will come to you. He will definitely get in touch with you. Right. Okay. So now tell me, how many of you are ready to sign up for this email marketing? Whoever is saying ready, I am ready, I am ready, you just say I. Okay. I just want to see how many I's are there. Madhusudan says I. Rahul says I. Raj Vishwadia says I. Okay. Geeta says I. Right. Karthik says I. Right. So which means all of you are ready. Now I'm going to give you one exercise to be done. Okay. One sec. All right. So now I'm going to give you one link. You click that link and sign up. Okay. Sign up for free. For next 30 days, it is free. Once you have done that, you tell me you have done it. Okay. I've given you the link right now in the chat box. Dilip Lone is saying, I don't have any list. Is it advisable for me to get this? Dilip, answer me one question. Do you have Gmail account? Dilip, do you have Gmail account? Yeah. If you have Gmail account, how many contacts will be there in Gmail? How many will be there? Around 150? Yeah, okay. That 150 is a good base for you. So these 150 people, if they get information about the property details that you are going to give over a period of time, not immediately. First, you will welcome them, you will nurture them, you will keep sending them mails automatically, which will keep on going. And one particular point, right, you will start promoting your properties. Do you think it will be useful to these 150 people? Do you have a feeling that these 150 people might like, now you are not doing, maybe. Yeah, definitely, it will be maybe only. Yeah, we never know. But if you don't do, supposing you have a property and you keep it to yourself and you don't do anything about it, who will come to know about it? Will you keep on knocking the doors of every individual door to door and tell them that I have a property, can you buy? Or you will find a way of promoting. How will you do marketing of a property that you want to sell? You have to advertise, right? One of the advertising tool is this. Okay, this tool will help you market your property. Okay, if you feel that today you have got 150, but over a period of time, now in the coming sessions, I'll also teach you how to build the list, how to get people sign up for your, for your, like the way you signed up now, all of you signed up like that, how you should do, how you should get your buyers sign up all these kind of forms and all that, I will tell you. I'll be teaching all that over a period of time. It's today is not going to be everything, because this is an exercise by itself. So whoever has signed up, after signing up, please come back here and tell me, yes, I have done it. Done. Geeta, you have done it, right? You have signed up for free and then you have done it. Fine. Good. Very nice. Now that's the first thing, that you have already signed up. For the next 30 days, don't have to worry. But now you need to work on how do we build our list? How do we create an autoresponder mail, right? How do we keep sending them mails automatically? What kind of content that you have to put, right? All this, I will help you. Okay. There is going to be a series of, workshops that I'm going to do. It might be almost every day on this. Okay. Every day I will be doing this. Okay. So don't worry. And whoever is signing up and all that, if you keep attending my programs on a daily basis, right, you will definitely improve and you will start receiving more and more money. Okay. Because the techniques that I'm going to teach you are all automation, like the one which you saw in Facebook Messenger. It's an amazing tool. Imagine if all these things, when buyers come to you and then they do that kind of an activity, what impression you will be giving to them? They will say that Fabulous, this is a professional company. And they would like to deal only with professionals. Okay, that is what you're going to learn. But it is not going to happen in one day. It is going to take some time. So I'm going to teach you all step by step to make you understand the concept that how beautiful it is. It has taken me 1 hour. Okay, imagine now the content has to be created, right? And then list has to be built up. All this will take some time. So it cannot be done overnight. You have to be ready for coming again and tomorrow evening. Then learn tomorrow. I'll pick up another subject on this email marketing. And I'll teach you on that. Learn that. Day after tomorrow, you come again. Then 1 hour you spend again. Learn something. All that I'm doing it free for you. No? I'm not charging you any money for that. Right? So learn this and do it. Okay. What you are paying 1200 is to them, not to me. You are not paying me. You are going to pay them. That also you have a choice. You can cancel the subscription if you don't want. But if you cancel and if you don't market, then your success rate will be minimum. Okay. Therefore, you go ahead and do it. I'll teach you step by step how you can make money. Okay. Don't worry about all that. Okay. Now, how many people have done it? Geeta has done it. Prakash has done it. Saravanan has done it. That's all. Still more people. Alpesh is there. Kartik is there. Naveen is there. Anand. Geeta. Geeta has done. Damne ji. Rajkumar. Raj. Viswadiya. Right. He says done. Now who else? My email is already exist. That means you have already done it. You have signed up earlier or what? Then put a different email ID and sign up. Raj, put a different email ID and sign up. Okay. Put a different email ID and sign up. If you have a different email ID, put that email ID and sign up. Okay. If you have any official email ID also, you can put official email ID and sign up. Irfan has done it. Alpesh has done it. So I'm looking for Rahul, then Rajkumar, Anand, Karthik has done it. Yeah, Shaibaz Ahmed. These are the four people who are still to do. Rajkumar has done. Right. Good. Fine. Naveen has done. Done. Good. Okay. Now, do not try to do any kind of experimentation with get response right now. Okay. Rahul, internet issue. Okay, do it later. No problem. Once you have done it, you just message me. You have done it. And tomorrow when we meet again, I'll tell you what is the next step to do it. Myself can send right, sir. Yeah, Prakash can send right, sir, mails. Yeah, you can send mails. Rahul, done. Can you please send me the link again? Okay, I'll send you the link again. Sainath has done it. Yeah, I have now sent the link again. Okay, Manish, just click that and then do it. Richard, Daniel, what you should do, Richard, is you need to put a different email and then do it if you are not able to sign up. Okay, put a different email and sign up. I've sent the email again, that link again. I tried two email IDs. If you're, then that means you're already a subscriber. If you have tried two email IDs, then otherwise you create a new email ID and put it, because it is not accepting means, then you have to create anyway new. Because for this exercise, what I'm going to teach you on how this autoresponders should work and what kind of content you should put, it is a mandatory thing. No, you need to have a mail ID for your mail. You need to have this account. This mail already used, then put another email. Madhusudan, put a different email and then do it. If all the emails that you have created are already registered, then better you recreate a new email ID and then put that. Otherwise, you will not be able to sign up. If you don't sign up, then the whole exercise of this email marketing will be a waste for you. Simply, you will be gaining knowledge and no action will be taken by you. And if no action is taken, no results will come. All right, how many more people have done it? If everyone has finished it, then you concentrate here. Now I'll move to the next topic. Done. Fine, done. Okay. Great. All of you have done it now. So can you all concentrate on this and then I'll move on to the next subject. What to do next? Now you have signed up. What is the next step? If you give permission, I will move on to the next subject. Madhusudan, done. Okay, good. Prakash, also done. Great. Sainat, done. Yes, move on. So I'm waiting for people to say move on. Can I go mailbox? Why Madhusudan, why you want to go to mailbox now? No need. Move on. Okay, fine. I'll move on now. Okay. So all of you have done it. Now, next important thing that you have to do is, now list has to be added in this response, get response. Okay. How do you go and add? Now I'm going to show you one example. Okay, now I'm going to sign up. I think it's already done. Yeah, mine is already done. So okay, but still I'll sign up. How for you to show up? Okay. Fine. So what happens now that you have done everything, it will show login. So you have to log in first. Just observe now, don't do anything from your side. Just keep concentrating on this email. Okay, for on this screen, you just concentrate what I'm doing now. So when you sign up and log in, you will get a page like this. Okay, and in this, you have this menu button, which gives you, you know, what you can do, what all you can do. Email marketing, autoresponders, automation, webinars, conversion funnel, landing pages, forms and surveys, Facebook ads, stores and products, integrations and API, mobile apps, files and images. Don't touch anything right now because you need to have a knowledge skill to make use of it. If you don't know, then don't touch it. Don't do anything here right now. Okay. So here you've got list, report, draft and create. Okay. Now open list here. When you open list, what happens is that now I have list here. So since I have list here, it will show up. Now I've got 2099. Can you see this number? 2099 is the total contacts that I have here. Okay. Because I've already created this list and it goes on. Now Shriram Group, for example, people who have signed up and all that, you see. Now I got about 37 people who have signed up. Okay. Today, I think we might have around 10, 15, we would have signed up today. And earlier, some people had signed up. So totally, we have got about 37 people. I've created a list like that. Now, how you have to create a list is, first, you need to create a list here. Just say create list, and it'll ask for your list name. Okay. Then what I do, I put here, let's say, test. I'm going to do test, and I can remove it later on. Test. Today is 23rd July. I'm just putting it a test and creating one only to show you. It is not accepting. Oh, why is it not accepting? Because I am putting it as space is not accepting that. Okay. Test capital. Test. Maybe this also will not accept. Test July. Capital doesn't accept. July, just put July. Okay, test July has accepted. It has accepted now. Okay, now I have got zero. Now your situation also will be like that. First, you need to create and give a name for that particular list. Okay, for example, if you are going to add some of your Gmail contacts into this, okay, supposing you are adding Gmail contact into this, then you can say Gmail contacts. You can give here the heading as Gmail contacts. Supposing even in the Gmail contacts, you've got a segregation of family, friends, official. Okay. So these three categories are there. Then what you do, family, you can create a separate list. Friends, you can create a separate list. And official email IDs, you can create a separate list if you want to. Okay. Or all the Gmail in one list is enough. Okay. You can put all the list also in one list. Okay. You have a choice of doing it. Any number of lists you can create. So what you need to do, create list. Once you created, the first list for you will be looking like this. Date when you have created, here will be the name of the list that you have created, and number of contacts is zero because you don't have any contacts right now, and that therefore it will show as zero only. Now you need to keep adding list. Okay, keep adding the list. Now adding the list, if you go here in the three buttons that you have, there is something called add contacts, make default settings, show contacts, show newsletters, show autoresponders, send message, delete. Okay. All these options are available. Now, what is your primary objective? You need to keep adding list, adding the email IDs in this list. So what you should do, click this add contacts. When you click this add contacts, this page will open. Okay. Expand your contact database. Now you have the option of adding one by one manually, or you can upload a file. Okay. When you upload a file, okay, it has got certain way of doing things. Like supposing you want to add contacts, right? It has got certain template. The same template you have to follow. you can't have, you know, your own, you know, templates kind of a thing. So it has got certain template, only then it will accept. Another thing that it will not accept is, supposing the email IDs which you are trying to upload here are not correct, and it is invalid email ID. Even if one or two email IDs are not correct, what this will do is, this will totally reject the entire list. You will not be able to accept it. Why this kind of rejection takes place? Because it says that, look, I want you, your list to be clean and neat, which means people should opt that they want to be in your list. So therefore, they are giving their name, their email ID, and when they give correct name and correct email ID and all that, it will accept. Okay, but if you give some dummy email ID and try to upload it, it considers that it is a software. So watch, it will think you're trying to upload some bought out email IDs, which is spam, which is for spamming purpose. So you are going to spam tomorrow. That is the reason it will not even allow you to accept the list. So therefore, you need to be very careful while uploading the list. Okay. So how to know whether the email IDs are okay or not okay or something like that? If you have less number of lists, all that you can do is, I will suggest that today, if you want to add some list, let's say 10 numbers, 20 numbers you want to add, go one by one. Go one by one, okay? And you have here, by default, email address and name. Okay, now you want to add some more things like assign custom field. You can choose a custom field here from the options that you have. For example, it will ask you for phone number, right? Phone number will be there, mobile number will be there, okay? Then city, if you want to put place is there, city is there. All these are by default, it will come. If you want to add those information, you can keep adding that. Now, I will take somebody's example. Now here, I'll just put whoever has registered. Alpesh, have you registered in this Shriram groups by any chance? No, Alpesh, I think. Alpesh, have you? Are you there in the list? Yeah, you are there. Tell me, have you registered?
No, not registered.
Not registered. Okay, now I'm going to register. Now I'm going to register. Okay. Now email ID. Okay. Give me your email ID.
Alpesh.popat@hotmail.
Alpesh.popat@hotmail.com. @hotmail.com. Okay. Yeah. Name is Alpesh Popat. Alpesh Popat. Okay. Now I'm going to choose city. Which city you are?
Vasco.
Okay.
Vasco Goa.
Fine. Now I give me your phone number. Okay. Wait. I'll just select that. Phone number I'm selecting. Phone is here. Correct. Phone is here. I'm selecting phone. Now here by default it comes as US. So I'm going to change it to India. So I'm selecting India. India is there. India. So 91 automatically comes here. Tell me your phone number.
7972.
7972.
81. 7972.
7972.
Yeah.
Okay. Now it is done. I have permission to add this person to my list. I say yes. Then I add this contact. Okay. Contact queued for adding. It will get added. So it will get added, and you can see that the test, this thing, you know, wherever that list I have added, it would have gone there. Yeah. I don't think I've selected this. See, test July. One person has been added. Now, who has been added this? You can go here, click, and then they say show contacts. Okay. Show contacts, it will show you who has been added. Now, alpesh.popat@hotmail.com has been added. Alpesh Popat is here. July 23, he has subscribed. This is the IP address added manually. Okay. Now, if I want to put him on an autoresponder, right? How am I going to put him on an autoresponder? I already have created an autoresponder here. Okay. There is a welcome mail which is already there. Since I've already made, now I'm going to duplicate this. So there is a duplicate option which is available. You just have to click the duplicate. And then what happens is, here, link listed in Virtual Expo and other, I click here, and now I'm going to select Test July. Because Test July, this is where I have done. So on a day, I can choose here, I can choose whether the same time the mail has to go, or I can delay it by 1 hour with a delay of 1 hour exactly at this particular time. I want this autoresponder to go. I can pick and choose any of these three options. Okay. Same with a delay. If I put, I can say with a delay of 12 hours, or 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, 1 hour, right? All that. Or can I make sure that the mail goes to him immediately, no sooner he signs up? So I will go for the option same time as a sign up time. Okay, he has signed up now. Now immediately on any day, whenever he signs up, that mail will go to him. Now what I've done, this. Okay. Save and publish. This auto mail, this mail which you are writing, I have to teach you how to write this mail. That I will do it tomorrow. Okay. But now for the moment, I'm going to show you Test July. Okay. I added this autoresponder and now it has come to him. Okay. Now, Alpesh, can you confirm to me whether you have received the mail or not? Just see, just now I sent one, you have signed up. I've sent you mail. I mean, I've connected this autoresponder to you, so automatically it would have come to you, the mail. Can you check and confirm? Have I muted you, Alpesh? Yeah, okay. I'll unmute you now. Not able to unmute you at all. So can you now?
Okay.
Yeah, you have received it, mail?
No, not yet, sir. One minute, I got.
You got it?
1 minute, huh? No, sir.
Alpesh.popat.
Yeah, not received, sir.
It should come.
Any other?
No, it should come. Welcome mail, buyer prospects I put across. Automatically, it should come. The same time when you are added, it should come.
No, I had received a mail of that activation. Please activate your get response account.
No, okay. Then you see your spam promotion for promotion mail, or you go to promotion and see, go to update and see, go to your spam folder and see whether it has come.
No, out. If I received this, sir, I should receive here only, no?
That is a mail which has come from get response. Okay.
Yeah.
This is a mail which is coming from my side.
Okay.
It comes from Remax. Remax is reality.
No, since this is an app, there are no folders.
So it's an app you are seeing in mobile. You go and check it out in your laptop. You will be definitely, you would have received it. So this works because it can, okay. It has to work. If it has not worked, it is really, we have done some mistake. That's all. It is no way that it cannot come. Immediately it will come. Okay. Now for today, I have now, you have learned, you have now signed up for GetResponse. What you have learned is, you have learned that autoresponders work, but you don't know how to create that autoresponder. You need to learn that. But you know how to now add list. Okay, how to add email list in that. So you need to keep adding that list. So if you are able to add that list on your own, very good. If you are not able to add that list, don't worry. Tomorrow I'll teach you about that. Okay. So can we all sign up for today? Sign off. If you say okay, then I'll sign off. Or if you have any questions, you can ask me. I'll open this for forum for some time, question answer session. If I want, you know, I can unmute everybody. And then I'll mute again with a permission for you to unmute and talk to me. Yeah. I have unmuted with a permission for you to unmute and then talk to me. Yeah, you have any questions, you can ask me. Yeah.
Sir, can you please refresh once again that get response?
Which one?
I can get response? I mean, where to go and wait, what to do?
You are not signed up. I thought you said
already signed up. So you were telling something, no, in get response. Just refresh, only 2-3 steps.
Steps you want to go. Okay, you want me to tell you orally, or you want me to show the screen and do it?
Anything is fine.
Show the screen, sir. It is good.
Show the screen, sir, once again.
Show the screen once again? Okay.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay, now what we do? I log out first, and from logging in, I'll show you. So you have now already signed up, right? Correct. Now when you signed up, when you say put in the URL on top here, getresponse.com. Okay, getresponse.com. This page will open. So you will get this kind of a page, okay, which says get your business online, sign up for free, grow your audience, promotes all this page, all this information will come. And here you've got an option called login. Since you have already signed up, okay, it will say login. Just log in here. Okay. Put your email ID, whatever you are given right now, wherever, right? That you give. Then I am going to now sign up in my name. Okay. And it will ask you sometimes, I am not a robo. So you need to say, I am not a robo. And then you log in. Then it opens up. So when you open up, you've got menu here on the left corner. You've got list, reports, drafts, and now as of now, your list is zero because you don't have any email ID added into that. So you need to create list now. List, you open, you click here. You will get this particular page. In my case, since all the lists are already there, so it is showing like this. For you, it will be blank. Everything will be blank. Okay. Now you need to create a list now. So you have to create this particular, click this one, create list. And it will ask you to give the name. You give a name here, whatever that name you want to give. For example, Gmail contacts, you want to add it here. You have to get the contact exported from Gmail into a Excel sheet, CSV format. And that format, actually, you can upload it, provided all the email IDs are correct. And if you are very confident about it, you can do it. Okay. So give a name called Gmail contacts. And it will not accept space and all that. So you need to give underscore and say Gmail contacts. And then create. Okay. When you create, it'll open up like this, test July, like that. It'll come and create contact will be there. And here it will be zero, okay, because you don't have any contacts. Now, if you need to add contacts, you have to click this three button, and there is an option called add contacts. So go to that add contacts, and it will give you two options, okay, two options here. One is one by one manually, and the second one is upload a file, use an external service or paste rows. Okay. Then you can add manually here by putting the email ID, by putting the name of the person, and then by putting the name, the city and all. Now I have added, actually. Earlier it was not there. So there is something called a field called assign custom field. If you click that assign custom field, then it will give you, you can select from that assign custom field whatever you want to select. Okay. City and phone number, you can take it. And then I have permission and add contact. So when you add contact, then you can go and check it out whether it has been added or not. Here the list has been added. Now you need to know whether this has been added or not. Right. Now, yeah, Alpesh, yeah, you would not have received here because I have not added the autoresponder here. So now I'm going to add you in this. Okay. Then it will work
for you. Okay, sir.
Okay. I have not added you. That is why you didn't receive that. Autoresponder day. Okay. No, it is blank. If it is zero, then immediately you will get it.
Okay.
Okay. That's why. Fine. Now, till then, till this, is this clear, Rajkumar?
Yeah, clear, sir.
Okay. Any more questions you have? Anybody else has got any questions? Richard, Richard, you can ask me. You can unmute yourself and speak also, if you want to.
So I was not able to connect from the beginning. I think I missed something from the beginning.
Oh, I see. About the email marketing thing, is it?
Yes, sir.
The concept and all that. What I'll do is I can send you a recording. Okay.
So please.
Go
sir,
through that.
Please. Thank you.
Go through that. Bit. Yeah. You yes. can just, you know my number, right?
Sure, sir.
You know I my number. Really you just message me one now saying that I want a recording. I'll send you.
I'll do it, sir.
Okay. Okay. Anybody else has got any questions? Naman Panda, Naveen, Madhusudan, Rajkumar. If there's no question, then we'll sign up. Okay? See you tomorrow then.
Please send the recording to me also.
Okay, I'll send it. I'll post it in the group itself. Okay?
Okay.
Thanks.
All right. Bye-bye. See you.
Bye, sir. Thank you.